getting thinner. While we're arguing on what to cook for dinner, I'm in the mood for chicken Bombay. You say I'm stupid 'cause we ate that yesterday.
Why can't we seem to confusion to find something with neither lactose nor gluten, something that's healthy, something that has low carbon footprint and doesn't give you gas.
Oh, why can't we seem to decide, you and I, on what food we should find?
For more than an hour, we're both so hangry that we could devour each other's faces, but we have nothing for the kids on, so we panic and order in pizza.
Why?